everybody, and welcome to the Singing Cake Ladies YouTube channel. I am Singing Cake Lady. Today we are going to be making a special treat. We snowed in North Carolina, it snowed outside. Didn't go to work today. Thank you, Jesus! I got a day off! But anyway, so since we're not going to work today, I've decided to bake something special for you guys to try at home since you ain't got nothing else to do. Check me out. What's up? We're back. So, I have a special guest today. What's your name?
My name is Kiana. Kiana.
This is one of my silly twin daughters. The other one's recording. Say hey, Dre.
What's up, y'all?
Okay.
What's up, y'all?
Okay, so what we're going to make today is what, Kiana?
Our truffle chocolate pie.
So that was a turtle truffle apple pie, in case you didn't understand what she said, like me. Okay, so what will we need for this tasty treat, Kiana?
We will need 1/8 of a nutmeg.
Uh-huh.
1/4 of a ground ginger.
Uh-huh.
1/4 cup. Teaspoon of ground cinnamon.
Uh-huh.
And that's real cinnamon.
Uh-huh.
5 diced apples.
Uh-huh.
That's
I'm gonna do about 2 tablespoons.
2 tablespoons
of cornstarch. You got your chocolate. Chocolate.
And your caramel.
Caramel.
Only a little bit.
1/4 cup to be exact.
And you need 2 tablespoons or teaspoons of vanilla.
Uh-huh. 1 tablespoon of vanilla. Uh-huh.
For flavor.
Uh-huh. Let's get started.
And 1 cup of sugar.
Can't forget sugar. Let's okay. Go. 2 more things.
1 egg.
Uh-huh. And
look at this lovely margarine.
Margarine.
Uh-huh. 1 stick of margarine.
Okay, let's go. For real this time. Okay, so the song that you hear playing in the background is
Miss Diana Ross, I'm coming out
with that prophetic song.
Uh-huh. I'm the Singing Cake Lady. Kiana, aka Deep Red Part 2, is coming out. Okay. So first thing we're gonna do is we got 1 cup of water. We're gonna empty it in our saucepan like so. Then we're gonna put our diced apples in. Go ahead and put them in.
I want the world to know.
Nutmeg.
I'm coming up. I want the world to know.
Okay, so we got 1/8 teaspoon of nutmeg. We're doing 1/4 teaspoon of ginger, ground ginger. Ginger, 1/4 teaspoon of ground cinnamon. They just bacon. For real though. Okay. Mix this up like so. And we're pretty much just gonna let these spices simmer in with this luscious, with these luscious diced apples. While we're doing that, we're gonna start on our cookie dough. Okay, so Kiana's gonna make the cookie dough. So what you got, Kiana?
I have chocolate chip cookie mix. And I'm going to put the whole thing in here. Next, I'm going to...
Go ahead and put a thing up. I'm going to turn it on low.
Next, I'm going to put the egg, one egg.
One egg.
Margarine.
One stick of margarine.
Gotta let it show.
Okay, while she doing that, I'm gonna add 1 cup to these apples. Because they are simmering now. Get another special.
For me, Kiana. Chips and my caramel chips inside.
And I'm stirring the sugar in with my apples as they're simmering. And I took a little bit of the juice. I'm gonna add with the 2 tablespoons of starch. I'm gonna mix it together like so. So it's gonna be like a paste. And this is just to make my apples, my apple filling thick, to have a thickness to it. So it won't be runny when we put them into our pie crust. How's it looking over here, y'all?
It's almost finished.
Okay. Well, also, while we're waiting on that, I'm gonna add one last thing to my apple mixture. Which is 1 tablespoon of vanilla. Ready? All right, so. Hey, look down. Get my shoes. We're rocking the Vans today. So, anybody knows me knows that I am a diehard this guy right here fan. We are celebrating 90 years of his authenticity, however you say it, originality. Just like I'm original, the same cake lady. Okay, so Kiana has the cookie dough mixed up, right, Kim?
Yes.
So you see them divided into 2 sections. So what we're gonna do is
we are going to put 1/2 for the bottom and spread it in the pan, as you can see.
Now this pan right here, y'all know I like to use history. So this pan is part of my history. This pan right here was my mother's pan. She used to bake her cakes and stuff. When I was a little girl, she used to bake her cakes in this pan right here. She probably don't know I got it, so shh, don't tell I got it, okay? Okay.
And then the other half will go on top of the apple pie mixture.
Uh-huh.
Okay?
Okay, so back to the apple filling. Okay, so we got it simmering here. We've already mixed our cornstarch mixture. Cornstarch mixture. We're gonna add it in like so. Like I said, this is gonna make it thick. So if you come over here, Dre, and let them see how it's transforming. How it is transforming. See how it's starting to get thicker?
talking to you, girl. You see how it's starting to get thick?
Oh, I thought she was talking to the audience out there.
I'm talking to you.
I see. Do y'all see?
All right.
As you can see,
the mass of the piece is already spreaded out.
So we are going to spread it out some more.
Like so. Don't pay attention to my broke nail. I already got to get it fixed. You want to know why? I broke it. How I broke it?
How you break it?
Putting on my shoes. Come on. Now, how'd you do that? That's a question. I already know. That's your question. Don't worry about it.
Spread it all the way out to the end. Let me take over. Okay. So we spread it all the way out to the edge. Like so. To the side of the pan. Can you see it, Rick? Can y'all see it? What we doing? So,
okay, so we got our cookie dough leveled out in our, in my pan. So what we're gonna do next is,
we're going to put it in the oven and let it bake for 15 minutes or
350. So let's go, in the oven we go. And why are we doing this? We're doing this because we don't want our bottom crust of our pie to not be done. To have raw cookie dough. Ew. It's nasty. Okay? We got our cookie bottom done. Hot! It's hot! It's hot! Okay. So now we're gonna put our apple filling in. Like so.
Come on, Diana.
She's coming out.
Dirty Diana.
We know Michael Jackson was singing about you. It was Dirty Diana. All right. We got our other cookie dough we're gonna put on top. So delicious. Oh,
honey.
And I rolled it out so it'll be easier for me to put on top of the I got this idea, y'all, from my daughter-in-law, Jay Nice in Ohio. She made one when they came down here for Thanksgiving. It was delicious. So I had to share it with y'all. What up, Jay? Nice!
That's my girl.
Look at it. Can you see? What it is? Can you see? You can't see. It's Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse?
Okay. Put it in the mic.
Oh. Can you see it now? Mickey Mouse. Okay. Celebrate 90 years, y'all. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna put this in the oven again. We need to top over the bake. 15 minutes. And the oven we go. It's hot!
Done.
Our
turtle
chocolate chip apple pie is complete. Always count your blessings, you know, that's what we do. Especially during the season, with all the snow on the ground.
Ridiculous.
Thank the Lord for it, but we thank the Lord when it go away. Hallelujah, thank you, Jesus. Okay, so bon appetit. That's it for now, you guys, and I'm so glad. time together just to make a treat and sing a song. Since we just got started, and before you know it, now it's time for me to say so long. So long for now from the Singing Cake Lady. Don't forget, always count your blessings. Deuces. Mwah.
Yeah.